Alright, what are we playing? Tanya, what are we playing?
For Honor!
This is, my wife plays For Honor. This is the beta version. Real game is now out now, actually. But we took advantage of the free beta to see what happens. Now, this is all my wife's game footage. So let's start. Now, this isn't actually your first match, right?
No, but we should preface by saying I am not a gamer.
Round one.
Really?
So you're about to see... You're about to know, for sure.
We've been through the tutorial, so... Oh, we're doing good right off the start.
Swinging for no reason.
It's alright, you're very good at kicking, so... That's something...
Oh, got tired.
Sometimes we get tired. It's okay. It's okay. In the middle of fights, we gotta... Take a breather. Died. He didn't make it on that one. At least he's crying for you too.
Round two.
The answer for this is pretty great too. I also like.
Oh, I ran into battle there.
Yeah, that's surprising. Usually you
just wait for the guy to come around.
Yeah, usually you wait for the enemy to come to you. Which is, I'm sure is some strategy in this sense.
Oh, I'm dead.
It did not work for you there. You see, I have a nice view.
You guys want to watch footage of me dying?
Well, this is like your... This is literally after the tutorial.
I think I'm gonna die in this one, too. Spoiler alert!
If you haven't figured it out, this is after the fact comment. I wonder if you'll knock him off the edge. Remember,
yeah? I think he's dead. Maybe. This might be a good one. That's my first win.
Yep.
Oh, yay!
And there is your introduction to my wife's signature move of knocking them off a cliff.
Round four.
Take them off a cliff.
It works quite well, to be fair. But you do have to learn to fight under the cliff.
I did enjoy this. Even
so, it's bad. I don't know if it's worth 60 bucks.
Yeah, 60 seems a little overpriced. But it was fun.
Well, maybe not there, because your guts kind of pour out. But again,
but he's crying for
me,
so I mean.
Yeah, he's crying. I'm sure that's what it means. But you did get one kill. But it's alright, we're gonna.
Woohoo! One kill!
Round one.
But it's, we're going for a rematch now. Round one.
Dun 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 dun.
What have we learned so far?
That I will die.
Well, yeah, because you still haven't learned blocking.
Yeah,
this
at this point, I don't know how to block very well. I get better, though. I feel
it's
like
true.
I get
you
better.
You do get better. Spoiler for the rest of the video. It does
Spoiler.
Get better. I really wish you could kick him in the heart. Like that.
Yeah, that would be cool. And there's one, setting where you can push them into a fire pit.
Whoop.
It's just like that, except there's a fire pit and you push it
into
it.
To be fair, I think it was like a cart on fire and then you just
Round push two. It into fire.
Sounds exciting.
It seemed more exciting to me.
I'm imagining like Indiana Jones, and they're like, Kalima, and you like kick him into the fire. No, it's not like that at all.
It was an accident, let's be honest.
I was worried on blocking, and then he just got like 6 hits in.
And then I forgot how to block. Oh, am I gonna push him off? No.
Well, I forgot how to attack. I'm trying.
Oh, no.
I don't know. This isn't looking very
promising. No. Oh, there we go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Dead.
Your face is all bloody too. You got the, like that overhead like
I'm not dead yet.
Dab in your face.
I think I'll go for a walk.
Well, apparently you're gonna go walk on the cliffside here.
Oh. Nope. Never mind. Never mind.
Fantastic blocking, and then one hit.
And then
I'm not telling you that. Knock him down. I'm not telling you that his stamina's out, so you can hit him. But now you've got
Yeah, I hadn't. I think at this point I hadn't figured out the whole his stamina goes down and.
Round four.
Which is the whole mechanic of fighting.
Oh yeah, well I hadn't figured it out yet. Running into battle.
Very brave of you. So then the strategy now.
Considering loss.
The strategy now has evolved into let's wait till he uses his stamina on you, and then you just kick him off the edge.
My signature move. Out of breath. Getting tired.
It's funny because you do actually like sprint and run away. He found that little hole in your visor, and that's where he put his sword.
Yeah, except now he's crying for me, so he clearly wasn't happy about it.
He's an honorable death.
Oh no!
Round one.
All right. Can we switch characters yet? No.
No.
No. This is our.
This is the same character I played in the tutorial.
Yeah. Which was a good starting character. It was a good way to start you off. She's pretty badass.
I feel like I get better when we switch characters, though.
That's you have all this experience on your shoulders.
No, I feel like the other character's just better. The other character's gonna, like, pick him up.
You're getting close to that edge.
I don't fall off. Spoiler alert. He might. Yay! I'm not dead yet.
So after the first two losses, it's now
round two.
Payback on this guy. The rest of the people you fight.
This guy is pretty annoying.
Yeah, I mean,
he
goes for the blind. Right there, like that.
He, like, wants to blind you.
Which I don't think is very honorable of a samurai. You know what I mean? If a samurai fights by honor and, like, if they lose, you know, like, it's a second game. But, like, this guy's, like, not his eyes out.
It is a computer.
Oh, it has nothing to do with it being a computer.
It's a computer program. It's not real. So. Okay.
Hashtag computer program. Heard it here first.
And I'm dead.
That was again another lesson in let's block before we attack.
Round
looked like
three.
He was trying to, like, leave you. Like, he killed you, and now he's gonna move your corpse. Right, now we're back into waiting for the kill. And also back to let's let him attack from everything until he runs out of stamina.
It's a good strategy.
Could you even see the little green bar above his head? Or are you just focused on
as someone who just isn't used to even holding a controller, I was completely focused on the red arrow.
Come on,
black arrow. No, I don't think
so.
I don't know. Maybe I do.
You're geared up for it. He's standing on the edge. Like.
Or he's gonna kill me.
I don't know. Oh, there it is. There it is.
Yay! Oh.
I think you're ahead for the first. It's got a shitload of blood on your face, though.
Round four.
Look very good. You might need some stitches or something.
Is there a doctor in the castle?
It's okay. You climb.
It's like the initial blocking. I'm really bad. Like, I always let them get in like 2 or 3 hits before
Which
I manage to figure out how to block them.
Which is strange because it's the same attack as he does later, it's just the first one is
It's like performance anxiety.
Yes, that's, I'm sure it's stage fright. I'm sure now that the battle is, you know, on, you just freeze. Oh, that was a great hit. That's one of your strategies that you figure out, is like, you tackle and get to the ground.
And then,
you do, like, big
Oh, shit. Oh, wait.
Is this where right.
Is this where we were going? Oh!
This is where...
Revenge!
Still kicking him in the face. There we go. Can we execute him? We just let him die. But that was where... Mm-hmm. And so I just pressed Y for you. And you're like, oh no, what's going on?
I turned gold and now I'm moving fast. Round I don't know one. What's happening.
And I was like, that means you have more. And you know, the gamer means like, well, you have more attack power.
Oh, I changed characters.
Oh yeah, now you're the
this
Viking.
This is my favorite character, for sure.
It's your favorite character because you've never played any other character after this.
I played the guy with the...
Oh, you did the shield guy once. I don't even think I recorded that. You were just so apprehensive.
Well, this is my favorite. And it's a badass girl. She can pick him up, throw him, and then get super badass. Except for my dad. She's badass, I'm not.
You're both out of stamina at that point, so. Stamina.
Push him off the cliff!
Yeah, and pretty much every time watching you, like, if the enemy was towards the cliff, I was like, all your friends were trying to, how can I push them?
Yeah, punch.
Die. This is just...
Round two.
It's
oddly satisfying to watch.
It is.
Especially because they scream the whole way down.
I mean, that's why we played this map a lot, because you can throw somebody off no matter where you were. You had to fight to the death. That was the thing that's funny when they have like 1% health left and they're fending for their lives and you're not even going for the hit. You still block them into submission and then kick them off the edge. Like I've beaten you so much, I beat you again.
Getting a few hits in there.
Right here, you're not doing so good. Until this, but that doesn't do much damage.
No.
Ooh.
Very satisfying.
And now I'm yelling at you. She's out of stamina! Go, go, go! Hit her! Hit her!
Ooh. Ooh. I got tired.
Yep, now you're tired. What? You got almost the whole health bar. You just get so excited that you just keep tapping X. That's the Witcher.
The only games I've ever played are... Oh, I accidentally... The only games I've ever played, X is attack, so it's really hard to move away from that.
As seen by the double tapping X 17
Round
times
three.
That makes sure they go off the edge. She's also a little bit better at blocking. I don't know how much of a difference it makes.
Yeah, I think she is. I think it's funny, like, I feel like she's even better than the shield guy.
Definitely better than the shield guy. The shield guy can block any attack. You had the right idea there, but I think you just inconvenienced her more.
Well, she's trying to kill me. I should inconvenience her. Yeah. Inconvenient.
I like the No, I mean like what you can actually do there is like throw them off the edge and while they're on the ground. You like jump on top of them. And it's, like, crazy.
Yeah, I'd probably miss and die.
Yeah, so that's why I was like, look, come back to you. Again, let them come to you. Fight on your terms.
Okay, I didn't start the fight, but I'll finish it. Oh, God. See how this one ends up? No?
Had the chance for the execution again, and just decided not to. That might have been your first floor.
Round one.
facing the male counterpart. Solid like 10 seconds of just, what are you gonna do? I don't know, what are you gonna do? I don't know, what are you gonna do? That was the conversation. Yeah, I think she missed that, whatever he did. That was one of your rare special moves. I don't know how I did it though.
Yeah, I do that a lot, but I still don't know how I did it.
Press both,
There's a combination. Oh, I think he's gonna build it.
Maybe, I don't know. You're so excited to try and push him off the edge. The fun little attack you do is unblockable. So it's really good, but he uses a lot of stamina.
Yeah.
You have to that was it. But you took a whole lot of damage off. You left yourself exposed for a little bit.
Shoot, is this when I fall off?
No, you never fall off.
I fell off once.
And then you return the favor on the third round next time.
Bye bye.
Excuse me, sir.
Round 3.
About our Lord and Savior. That was a terrible thing.
Yeah.
You're supposed to laugh.
It's terrible together.
As you the easiest level robot. Rock! Go right! Go left! Even when we're not in the car. Afterwards, though, like,
apparently,
is that like a snake? You know, there's these murderers that like cut ears off or whatever.
I think he was just angry at me.
You just hit him in the face a few times. That's not. He looks fine now. I don't see what his big deal was.
But again, I am not dead now, so.
Well, maybe you're just incapacitated. Maybe it's like Pokemon where you just like faint.
But you're just really bloody while you're doing it.
Yeah, maybe that's what happens.
Shoot, I think he's gonna kill me again.
Maybe that's what happens in real Pokemon. There's like blood and shit everywhere, but like for the cartoon, like, Execute him! Nope. Alright, we're at a crucial 5th round here. We got two games. Let's see if,
waiting for him to come to me.
Overhead attack. You tried to, he interrupted your special attack, but you didn't know how to do it. But you did. I don't think it's very effective to like hold your sword. Yeah. I'm like, just hit him. Execute him. No executions. We'll continue to learn how to fight. execute them later. That was good. That was a tough match. 3-2. All rounds.
Round one.
Alright, new opponent. This is another Viking. And it's the chick with the two axes.
Yeah, she's badass too.
She's really cool. She's really quick.
Yeah, it's a cool character.
Call her a harasser. But I don't think you've ever lost to her.
I think I've lost rounds to her.
We move around every now and then, every so often.
No, I think I've definitely lost her.
Round two.
Well, maybe you'll show her the treatment you've shown other people here.
Signature move.
Yeah, your signature.
I think I'm about to inconvenience.
I love how that's the inconvenience move versus the signature move. That's still happening. Even though that move doesn't do any damage, it's
no,
just
but it like stops them for a second.
And also,
if you can hit them right after you do that, then it's
it also depletes their stamina. Yeah. So like, if they're out of stamina, then like it still doesn't come back.
What kind of damage I got in? Yeah. You're on the ground.
You got like 3 strong attacks. She doesn't have very high. Axe warrior there is way more tanky. That was execution right there. We're like 8 games in now, and you did your first execution.
I figured out where the X button.
Round three.
Yeah, the X button that you've been using the entire time to throw people off the edge.
It's a real panic because I see it and I'm like, oh, I can execute that. Where's the X button? I'm on the X button. I don't know.
Was that? It's blue. What color is blue? They're all black. I'm using your Wii controller. I see you look at the Wii. I'm trying to figure out
I feel like I do. I just. I don't know. I lose confidence.
So
round four.
Otherwise, it just wouldn't have happened. Good block. She's very good at it, just attacking until she's absolutely. You're very good at not recognizing
it. Yeah, she's out of stamina.
You just backed off. You come to me and she's like, oh, yeah. We did have to catch my breath. So I really like the combination of the strong attack and the quick attack. You hit him with a giant partner axe there. Then there's like a little hook on the bottom part of your axe. You like hit your face with that. And that's like that's just it's kinda hurt. Like that's I don't know what else to say. Granted, this is every fucking axe. Execute. Nope.
Too tired.
It was close though. You could have lost that one and used all your stamina there at the very end.
Yeah.
3-1. Alright, new map. and you were like, all right, give me someone hard to fight. And he's like, all right.
And I think I'm gonna die.
Yeah. I mean, that was the first thing. I always take this first thing. Something that you've done. Here you can shove him into the fire.
I think I catch him.
Special attack. This is the other Viking, by the way. I'm not really seeing the ideal moveset. I think he broke his neck and
round three.
It's not very nice.
Well,
Timmy's definitely annoyed.
I waited for him. I was defending myself.
Are you claiming the whole time? All these battles are in self-defense?
I think some of them I run into it.
How would you, it's like 10 seconds. How would you describe the knocking them out of the way and then pushing them off a cliff as self-defense?
Well, they were gonna kill me, so I mean... Don't stand near cliffs.
Can I stand by cliffs right off? I brood over the sea. This is a mirror match. No trouble.
Yeah, I think I've gotten the hang of it at this point.
And in this one, you'd have to, like, run away from the...
Let me pick you up!
You'd have to run away from the fighting area to get them off the edge or something. It's funny about a Viking sword, it's all clear at the same time. So if you knock them off the little dock, you just...
You mean Vikings, though? I mean, they were so...
Yep. Using this game as a historical reference.
Game in this game. I was like, what? That seems like some cool shit right there.
The Vikings can't swim?
Yeah.
Yes.
Like, we're making a sweeping declaration that every Viking ever could not swim. That was a...
famous for their boats and raids and villaging.
They're Vikings!
These games is my historical reference.
Kids is how you end up with alternative.
You're so scared about the shoe guy, you didn't beat him flawlessly. You didn't lose to him. And then I was like, alright, let's try a match. And so far you've executed it twice. I don't remember if you executed this one.
She doesn't look exactly like
me. Well, I mean, every single thing. Plus, I mean, the way the game works is that the blue team takes on the orange team. So, their name is a bot. So that's what I thought the revenge meter was. I thought like if you go into battle with your buddies or whatever in this game, that like
it was like revenge for hitting your friend. You're like
or like your teammate dies and then you're like revenge and you go crazy. But it's not that at all. It's like,
I feel like that should be an option though. Guys and like double.
Especially in a situation where they're standing next to you.
Yeah.
That would be great. But
especially because you can't revive them easily.
Yeah, especially if they're not next to you. Boots are out.
Swinging before she's moving anywhere.
Yeah,
come at me, bro.
I really want to be better than what I'm expecting.
Yeah. I'm not good at directing.
You can like hit her and then change direction right away, but actually
hit her. Yeah.
There's the end of the axe hitting her face.
She's not tired.
That's when you gotta hit your revenge, is when they're about to hit you, because then your fire blast comes on your back. So, it's all about the hits. It's like a church. So like next to a church? So that's like a courtyard over there or something. This is where I wouldn't pick up battles anymore, but no.
Oh, letting the computer do it.
Because otherwise I wouldn't have chosen this one again.
Yeah, I feel like I played her for a while.
I think I cut one of her off too, because like, it was just like 3-0. 3-0? 3-0!
What the is?
See them become stunned right after that. That means I can't see them, I gotta target them.
Her, like, way she, like,
yeah, I really enjoy the animations they did there. It feels pretty real. It feels like something they would do. Time would slow down when you're jumping in there.
But also, anyway, they're not like overly sexualized.
They don't have triple D's and weigh 40 pounds.
Yeah, their waists aren't too intact.
There.
Yeah. I feel like you can still have a little. hour, but it's progress.
I think because this is the first time you don't.
That's
a whole aspect of the game. Your helmet is actually pretty specific. But then also, how would you see the cool tattoos I did? Something on the other end. You're just hammering away.
It's a really fun game. $60.
This is sick.
Yeah, and I mean, there's, like, you can play groups, you can...
Yeah,
there's bigger battles, but ultimately this is it.
Well, even the bigger battles, they're called fighting games. There's little soldiers hanging around, and like that's fun and all, but it's all about just taking over the players. And it's only ever 4-on-4 with bigger matches.
Well, and there's no story to it, which means it doesn't have to have a story. It doesn't have to have a story to fun, but.
I did skip over the prologue.
Whatever, but I mean, like...
It doesn't matter. Whatever it was, it doesn't matter.
It doesn't, like, it's not changing. Like, it's just not worth $60. Well, and especially because $60, isn't that the basic game, too?
Yeah.
There's...
Well, no, I mean, like, you spend more, you get, like, a season pass.
Yeah.
Some extra, like, money to spend on... here and whatnot, but
I feel like this game should have been a game that was free and then, you know, you could do like in-app purchases type thing. Like
yeah,
I don't know what you call it.
That would be great.
For an Xbox, but
it's still
but the concept of like an in-app purchase is I feel like if you really wanted to, then yeah, you could upgrade their armor and do all that. Like, people get it. I mean people are really like, just like Candy Crush.
Because I feel like even if you have the best gear in this game, it sucks, then somebody's gonna be able to get rid of it anyways, which is a lot of fun to do that. Especially the bad guy.
Although, now that we're watching like the gameplay of it, I wanna play.
Tactical role.
I wanna play. Now I'm like, damn, I wish I had the game. But
well, now you're gonna forget about it because it's not what to do. And then we'll also see how it does. Because I mean the hype is gonna be it's pretty big right now, so
yeah.
I imagine tons of people are gonna play, but I'm wondering what the it's like gaming politics right there. Good block. Now do something.
Oh yeah, see I fall.
That was your first impression fall.
Oh, yeah. Dead.
It's quite the
round three.
She's all like mangled at the bottom.
Your back has been broken.
Ooh. Getting you back. That was not cool, dude.
Yeah, you're angry this time. Look at you attack. Look at you attack in the same direction.
Yeah, that was a hard concept. Like, it was really hard to... I mean, it must sound crazy to people who are really, you know... For me, it was hard when holding up the controller to switch direction of attacking while attacking.
Yeah, because in the Witcher controller, it's just where you're facing is when you attack. This is where your block is also the direction of your attack.
Yeah, it's
because
it's,
obviously you
it
can't,
was a hard concept to grasp.
Because obviously you can't block while you're attacking.
Yeah.
So the direction can be the same. I'm just glad it's only three directions. Like they very easily could have added in a down direction, and it could have been like a stupid sweeping attack or something. But then that's when you start getting into like an actual fighting.
What do you think it like? More difficult levels, that's something they do, or do you think that this is basically like, this is a different outcome as well?
No, this is definitely the future. This, even though it's the beta, the real game is gonna be like, oh, you can now block down.
Oh.
It's that's not a thing. Especially because, like, I played as the
round four.
Yeah, I know, you're having fun though. I like to play as the shield guy, and I can hit down to block
yeah.
all attacks, and it's part of my special thing. But if you hit down to block, it wouldn't do anything. Well, yeah. Is that a burning head in the background?
Did not notice that. It looks like a it looks like a helmet.
Take a closer look at that later. Or is it just a torch?
No, it looked like a
Maybe it's just a ball of fire.
It really looked like a helmet from that one angle. Yeah, it looks like
it totally looks like a dude's fit. Maybe it is. That other angle is off.
Oh, you're not shit. Doing so no, well. No, I'm really not. I think he might kill me.
It's okay, though.
I let my anger get the best of me.
Get him.
Hit him.
See, I think this one is
Let the revenge get the best of me.
Yeah. Life lessons. Round five. Don't let revenge get the best of you.
Where am I going?
Backwards and whoop, off the cliff.
There you
so,
go.
So wait. Let's rewind that. Let's just go through your mindset here. All right. So first, you're gonna run the other way. Is that to like throw him off or something?
I think that's because I didn't know where I was going.
Oh. So
and then I remembered that there's an actor to attack me.
So it wasn't tactical at
all. There was no tactic in this. It was just.
Just throw him off the edge.
Just throw him off the edge.
Well, that was your last match there.
A pretty epic last match.
Yeah. Well, thanks for watching. That was my wife playing For Honor the beta.
Thanks for watching. Hopefully you don't regret the last 40 minutes of your life now.
I sure don't.
Okay. You're such a dork.
Don't call me a dork. I got you a cool game to play for free.